We are at State House where President Akinkop announced this afternoon the reduction in the number of his ministries, the merging of some, while others remain unchanged. He said this is to cut on costs and to ensure alignment.
Gender mainstreaming and poverty eradication have been merged and elevated to the presidency. Ministry of Home Affairs, Immigration, Safety and Security. This ministry is the custodian of the National Population Register and facilitates lawful migration. This ministry has been merged with the former Ministry of Safety and Security. The Ministry of International Relations and Cooperation, no change. Ministry of Defense and Veterans Affairs. Ministry of Finance, no change. Ministry of Agriculture, Water and Land Reform. This ministry is mandated to promote the productivity of the agricultural sector towards food security and sustainable land and water resources management. Ministry of Environment, Forestry and Tourism, new ministry.
The president said that the Ministry of Health and Social Services will remain unchanged as the country is currently facing the coronavirus as well as the hepatitis E outbreak.
Ministry of Health and Social Services, no change. The provision of quality and accessible public health services are vital for a healthy and productive nation. We are in the midst of a public health emergency in the form of coronavirus and health hepatitis E. We're just talking about this new virus, but we are facing in this country hepatitis E problem. This ministry maintains the public health care infrastructure, delivers public health services, and must respond with appropriate measures to control disease outbreak so as to ensure the welfare of the Namibian people.
Akinkop said his new administration will have less deputy ministers. However, the advisers will not be affected, stating that he already found advisers before becoming president. Reporting for Today on One, I'm Joseph Shifeni.